Hi, I'm Tushar, and I'm a second year M.P.H. student in the Infectious Diseases and Epidemiology concentration here at Cornell University. Prior to coming to the M.P.H. program at Cornell, I was working in the ICU as a house officer back home in India. I realized that I'm not having the wide scale impact that I wanted or the systemic change that I was seeking for. And as a result, I decided to do an M.P.H. where I would be able to have an immense impact on a larger population level. What made me choose the M.P.H. program at Cornell over other programs? Truth be told, a lot of the programs in the U.S. that offer M.P.H. as part of the curriculum have the same standardized curricula. However, Cornell University has a focus on One Health, which is the intersection of human health, environmental health, as well as animal health. And this is aligned with the principal direction of what the CDC has been taking over the past few years. This perfect intersection of One Health was what really drew me to Cornell. Well, now that I'm here in the M.P.H. program at Cornell, I think one of the biggest strengths of our program is a strong sense of inclusion and diversity. Our cohort has people from literally every continent on the world. That helps a lot in cultural awareness, something that I wasn't exposed to back home in India. We have great faculty and resources who are always accessible to students. They help you along the way since they know a lot of students here don't have prior knowledge of public health. The resources at Cornell are really accessible to all the M.P.H. students. Cornell truly is an institution where you can find any sort of education that you're looking for. So I do feel the program is preparing me for a career after I graduate. Over the summer, I had an internship with a healthcare consulting firm, and I was able to perform well and got a job offer at the end of it. To a prospective student considering this program, I would say you don't know what you're missing out on. This is a very welcoming community. You will get whatever you want out of this program. Consider this program really strongly. This program should be on the top of your list.